So what we want to do now is to restore this system back to new. We're going to change the top casing. It has a broken part here, which is my only light, so we're changing it to the new one here. But firstly, we need to, so after removing the top cover, you go on, you remove the motherboard, you remove the other part of the screen. So we are done removing the damn parts of the system. Take a regular nylon and you place it on top of the screen like this. So we don't confirm the screen parts, and the next thing now is to spray the back of the screen. Spray this. Spray the back here. So we are done spraying the system. And the next thing now is to put a new keyboard.
That's the paper. That's the movie. I like that.